I can now fight against my own corrupt blood, face to face.
I will extinguish your humanity! The wrath of your soul strengthens me! I will feed on your soul! Strengthens me. I will extinguish your humanity. I will strip you of your soul. Consume your soul, drop by drop! Don't try to deny me! I'm part of you! In the end, we will be as one! Strengthens me. I will feed on your soul. You cannot destroy me. You and I are one. I will be with you. Always.
Mother!
It's all right. I mean, everything's all right.
I promise, I will end this.
Father! Don't let the Acolyte escape.
I'm able to trace the power of the Acolyte to that building in front of you. This is the headquarters of the biggest weapons manufacturer in the world. They hold great power over men with influence from politics to economics. It makes sense that one of the Acolytes would be a part of this conglomerate. You have the advantage of surprise, but don't be overconfident. I sense this rival is going to prove most formidable.